Yeah. really didn't take you that long to get the job done. So what are you gonna do this time?
Gotta try to do the same thing. Get it done real quick.
Yeah.
Listen, a lot of time when there's a ring match, it's harder for the guy who won the first fight to get amped up for it. So what did you do in camp? How did you keep yourself motivated?
This is how I pay my bills. You know, I got two children at home and a wife at home, and I got a mortgage. So for me, don't need any motivation just because it's a rematch. I mean, I don't need any motivation. I'm a motivated person. So for me, I'm ready to go out there and put them away again. That's just.
So I know you're not necessarily interested in super fights, right? But it's 11 wins in a row here, defenses. How many do you want to do?
Maybe 20.
20.
I'm getting old. These young cats are coming up, and so I'm going to see if I can get as many as I can as possible.
Very nice. So I guess the only thing people can beat you at is Fortnite or something. Matt told me maybe you're not that great at Fortnite. Sorry, man.
My building skills are getting it. Don't worry about it. It takes a little time.
Awesome. Well, listen, Demetrious, it is always so fun to watch you out there in the octagon. Best of luck to you Saturday night.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.